just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic point aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost. The middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too.